Good Wednesday afternoon, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney after a beautiful, warm afternoon. Temperatures are still going to stay mild through the evening. The wind's finally calming down, though. Temperatures right around 40 degrees at 8 o'clock. Snow melted away today, especially along the coastline. Took a dent into the inland areas, too. But we'll see the clouds increase as we head into the overnight. A chance for rain late tonight after midnight, and then rain for your morning commute here at 7 o'clock in the morning. We do have a break in the rain. I think there still could be some scattered rain showers throughout the day, but I think the rain comes back around 3, 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock, and then it winds down Thursday night, and we dry out and get colder throughout the day on Friday and much colder on Saturday. I want to show you the temperature trend over the next 3 days. Today was in the upper 40s, even some 50s out there. Tomorrow in the mid to upper 40s again. Friday will start off in the 40s, but then drop throughout the day. It's a nice sunny day, still mild, but it will be frigid. I don't know if frigid is a good word, but it will be much colder compared to what it is today on Saturday with a high of 22. 31 Sunday, but we got lots of sunshine, no big storms in the forecast.